I heard the complaints and the feelings and the pain of the families today, and I want to assure the people of Kerala that the Congress party will raise these issues not only in Kerala but in the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha.